How's it going, everybody? Heartbreaker here, representing Six String Gaming. We're going to continue where we left off on Amnesia: The Dark Descent. And this time, well, as we were going to continue,
mind them out on the controls.
Yeah.
I don't know what way to go. I just went away with less blood.
Oh no!
I was wrong.
Did I turn back? Just keep going. Investigate.
Did you see what was back there?
Probably murder, death, and well, yeah, that sounds about right. But fuck it.
Look at this.
I hear chains.
They're fresh picking. Those are fresh. Oh, now's not the time.
Oh, there's a thingy. What's that?
Stick of dynamite.
Dynamite!
Copper chip. There's oil out there. Laudan? Oh, that's good.
Tinderbox.
Press select.
Once I get that.
Crouch. B. Yeah, get closer. There you go. Double strokes, what's happening here?
Can I pick that up?
Probably. Jump. And then crouch above it. Nah, it's too far away. Probably it's true though. No chance.
Oh, I can't collect it.
Probably still scuttle my. Well then!
Yeah.
Right, press select. And then go to the laudanum. The little bottle with the times one. Wait, in fact you don't need it because you don't look like your heart's melting anymore.
Alright, okay.
Or that you're clinically insane.
Okay. I think it's just select. Alright. So... Yeah, that's weird.
It's so he's trying to pry
through,
but there's scratch marks everywhere.
So let's try to escape.
I think we've learned all we can learn. There's sunlight, can we not just like pierce through the top and just scap it?
You are coming with me. Well, we traverse the nightmare fog. I didn't throw that. Happening.
You're spazzing like a motherfucker because it's dark and you got scared. Oh, scared of the dark, you don't like it no more. In this game that has chains attached to its body. That's a weird looking sword. Yeah, creepy bar. He's got a penis.
Not anymore.
Oh my god, you. Oh fuck. Nice hat there, buddy. Why?
Whoa, that was weird. Something bounced through like, okay, hold on. Okay. What the fuck?
I thought it was like a baby.
I thought it was like a teddy bear or something.
Giblets!
Okay.
You can light that, by the way, RB next to candle. Tinderbox.
I know.
That'll stop you going insane and losing your wall. That flame animation's just outstanding. Oh no. Oh no.
It's right there!
You know I'm probably going to pull that shit out.
You got a wee bingus.
Bingus!
Okay.
Maybe you can
come
throw
on. I was trying. It's too far away.
No. Throw it at any time. You inserted it into his armpit.
I need you to hang a lot up, you see.
What are you? Oh no, you planted it in his armpit!
From the handle.
That's impressive.
Nothing. Just look at this. Oh, I've got a note here.
Do you have much money on you?
Yes, I do. Alright. The strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. The
It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened for use as a means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. The victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of sickness affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it is clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly, and the contaminated vitae lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. Is it left or right or beer with button? Is it B? But that was that all was, even with a down arrow?
Yeah, the down arrow's more for keyboard.
That throws me off. Right. The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied, and the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually, I will have to create more of them to keep my experiment running. Note that an injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield, long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport.
Alright, picked up a note.
A little fissure in it. Okay. We'll just go through the door to the blood and guts and push. Oh, it's an orgy.
Oh, fuck.
I definitely close the door behind you. Look at him, he's crawling away.
Oh, yeah. Two bodies in there.
Please watch your back. What's no turn?
What? What's in there? Yeah.
Alright, it's just when you drop down, it'll take the result. That's an oven!
And a dead body in it.
And a butt. What's the point of this place? Oh, good golly god. A flower song.
Good gold cafe.
I'm so confused. What's our purpose?
I have no idea.
Well, why are we here? What?
I can't clear them away. Did I burn them?
Press select, see if you've picked up anything in your inventory. What's the copper rod for?
A thin copper tube. I put it in a butthole.
I don't think this is the place we should be. You're nearly out of oil as well.
There isn't any other
no.
Doors to get through there.
No.
Okay.
There is.
Oh. Okay.
That's a gas chamber. It's also warm. To your right, before you go anywhere.
There's anything here.
Why is the music just picked up so much?
So I'll try to escape.
Hold on.
What? Who's talking?
I have no idea what's
what
going on.
What the fuck?
What?
Well, like, what am I supposed to do?
I tend to blow up.
Can these be used?
That's a lot of chemicals. Safe station!
What is that?
Safe station!
Order!
I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless.
He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate.
Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in you.
How am I to trust?
Him with the truth. What cruel irony that I had to do unto him that Agrippa did unto me.
Who the fuck is Agrippa? And now does your drawish?
Is that all that does?
It's your shave station. Did you drawish? You should start with the bottom one. Loading him! Well, there is something called a sanity potion. That was the most useless thing ever. Dude, we must be missing something. We must be. I swear to God, I'm not an idiot. I know things and stuff. Please.
I'll go back to here. Ow.
Fucking knock yourself out of a door every time. Wait, wait that up.
Candle?
Illumination.
Yeah.
Ghosty? No, some of these things look like you can batter them in the lake.
Yeah.
You guys are gonna look good again.
I know. So this is where I came in?
Yeah. You might need to open your oil by the way. Or that'll
just... I'll just stay here for a bit.
I'll keep it, but let's see what we can see. Come on, let's figure out the mystery! A lot of spidey webs. What? Why are these random bits chained in every so often?
Getting that big door yet? Okay. Why thought you'd do that to yourself? Wait a minute, turn around.
We came for them.
Oh.
Because I thought the exact same thing. I was like, fucking... Oh, no, we were there. Give me your drugs. More drugs than I get.
Right. Okay, what? Can we?
Fuck's sake.
What was up there?
Why?
Oh,
did you see that?
He climbed up the thing, yeah.
He climbed up the ladder and he went on there.
We saw it with his red top.
The group?
Oh, no, okay. Alright, okay.
So that's through to that room, which we've finished everything.
Shit. Yeah.
One of these is through to the morgue, and one of these is through to
that's the through to the morgue. So the other one's through to the sewer system.
Which we done everything that we could.
Not everything.
We turned all the dials.
Yeah, I know, but there was like one big bit with like a tap or like a pipe was leaking into.
Oh, it was pouring
in. Couldn't get into it.
I know.
No,
it was like
it was there.
No, it was just up
there. Couldn't get into that. And where does this crank handle go? It stands to reason it would be in the machine room, but couldn't really find it. That was to go in. See it over there?
The water's
thing
not
the
coming.
Right. That's what I was talking about.
The water's not coming out of there.
Because we use machines and shit.
Don't you gargle at me?
Like, is there a way for us to get in there? Is that where the crank is used from?
How do we... I can't fuck see. Oh, I nearly forgot to
jump.
There looks like gas in here. Hey, I've already opened you.
Yeah. That, what's this about? Is there a crate or something? Can we get on top of it?
No, there's no way in it.
Who the fuck? How the fuck? Even? That's the only thing I could think of that we hadn't investigated.
What the?
Yeah. Where is he?
Nope, I just lost my sanity. That's what happens when you properly trip balls.
Just goes red.
Yeah, but like you start seeing shit and you can die from it. But I haven't very much oil left.
Okay.
In fact, I have very limited oil. As a matter of fact, I may very well die. What's the point of boxes if you cannot climb?
Use the boxes.
That is also not the stairs.
Use the boxes.
Or?
What they get over there?
Oh. Doth not need to.
Okay.
Fishy. Sounds like you're saying feces almost.
Fishy food.
F is.
Right, we don't know what to do.
No, not a fucking clue.
We are tired.
Yeah, this is.
It's been a long day recording.
Yeah, literally
and
all day.
And we can't get any dinner because they're all shutting. All the places are shutting.
Because they're horrible, mean people. You know what?
Yeah. I don't know what. I haven't got a clue.
Thank you everybody for watching. We have no freaking clue what to do, where to go, what's happening next, so we may have to do a little bit of investigating further off camera or whatever.
Yep.
Thank you all for watching. Sorry it's not been as a productive episode as usual, but this has been freaking confusing.
Yep.
I'll see all y'all in the next episode. Bye bye.
Ciao, Bennett.